Thank you, veterans, active duty servicemen and women, and their families.